Hello, Hunter High. Welcome to Wolverine TV and to this amazing Wednesday morning. Today is the end of the short week. I'm Kayla.
I'm Khadija.
Now on to the news. Boys basketball trials begin Monday, November 5th. All boys interested in trying out need to attend an informational meeting on Tuesday, October 23rd at 2:30 p.m. in Coach Long's classroom, which is C-110. The funeral for Mr. Silito will be today at 11. It will be held at the Mosaic Temple at 650 East South Temple in Salt Lake. There is also memory cards in the counseling center for Mr. Silito. Also, there was an H in the Commons during both lunches to fundraise money for Jeff Silito. Yearbook scholarship. Please donate. Hunter High has had three students who awarded honorable mention as the recent Cesar Chavez art competition. They are Diana Nguyen Tran, Gwen Grunswald, and Stephanie Zavallos. Way to go, students. All paid DECA members, please come to Mr. People's room to pick up your DECA pin. On Norse News.
There will be boondocks at DECA on October 26th from 10:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. For $18, you can get 3 hours of unlimited play, a $5 game card. There will be lunch included. Pay at the accounting office and bring the receipt to Mr. Peoples to room F205. Bring your friends and we'll see you there. DECA is giving you an opportunity to go to Dead City Haunted House for $15 today from 7:30 p.m. to 11:30 p.m. Last day to sign up was yesterday. If you need more information, go to Mr. Peoples.
Today's weather is going to be sunny with a temperature high of 63 degrees with the humidity ranging from 30% to 50% and slight winds going as high as 7 miles per hour. On to community news.
Utah's ACT scores are raising up, but we're still falling below the national average. Many high school students are still not college ready in math, science, or reading. The state's 2018 graduating class scored an average of 20.4 points out of 36. The national average, which lowered a little, was 20.8. Students are taking the ACTs. We are encouraging you to start studying for them now. National news time.
Hurricane Michael over in Florida killed 16 people, most of them in the coastal county that took a direct hit from the storm. This is in addition to 10 other deaths across in the South. In fun news, we would like to thank B-Day News
for being so polite and getting the news done for everyone who watches. We generally appreciate their work and dedication. We lately have been having some issues with our editing team, and we apologize for our absence. However, the producer here in our team propounds instead of being jejune children with the IQ of less than 15. They come to her with their grievances. Furthermore, today is National Pasta Day.
That's all for today. Join us next time and for more news. Have a great day.